Tonight's Land of 10,000 Stories comes to us from a viewer in Sartell who saw something that made her smile. It was a dog walking down the street who seemed especially proud of her most prized possession. Boyd Hupert made the drive to check it out.
If only we knew what they're thinking. What object of affection beyond these four walls consumes their thoughts? Brace yourself, for in this rarest of cases,
hers are sticky.
We know.
There you go.
Because Cassie is part yellow lab, part branch manager.
From day one, she just picked up a stick and away we went.
Jerry and Mary Beersba have the photographic proof of their little puppy already stuck on a stick.
The dog with the stick. That's what we're known as, the keepers of the dog with the stick.
She's always got it, yes. Yes, she's quite the dog.
As Cassie grew,
every time,
her sticks did too. This one, 6 feet long, she carried 5 years.
I was in Herberger's one time and a lady across the jewelry counter was checking out and she's looking at me and she goes, "Oh my gosh, you're the lady with the dog with the stick." And I go, "Yeah."
Now 11 years old, Cassie is 6 months into a stick more age appropriate. She is, however, no less determined.
Would you be angry if I borrowed your stick for a second?
That's photographer Rob Collins trying to attach the tiniest of cameras to Cassie's stick. And Cassie having none of it.
He likes the stick.
But if Cassie has a nemesis,
might be a little bit tricky here.
It's that narrow bridge on the way to the park. She can be, after all, a wide load.
She just basically hit the bridge and kind of goes backwards.
Like an old Three Stooges routine.
Worse, that gap in the bridge railing cost Cassie her last stick when it tumbled into the swift-moving spring current.
Oh, she was going in.
She wanted to find it, yeah. She was going in. We had to stop her.
Cassie ran, instead, into the woods. Re-emerging moments later.
You got a new sticky.
She's got a picket.
She has standards. Go on.
And as for that menacing bridge,
let's go.
No way she's dropping her friend again.
You can make it. Good pup.
That's a good girl.
I think she's a showboat, personally. I think she likes leading a parade, just likes showing off.
Dog? Or drum major.
She's strutting her stuff.
Either way, Cassie isn't about to give up her shtick.
Goofball.
Boyd Hupert, Care 11 News, Sartell.
Cassie's owners told us they can think of only one time in 11 years that Cassie left for a walk without a stick, and even on that day, she came home with a new one.
Very determined, that dog, to not give up that stick. And I love how Rob Collett, our photojournalist in this piece, was also very determined to try to get the camera on the stick.
Yeah, he's like, in the end, he's like, you know what? Not worth it. Good.
Yeah. Yeah, Cassie didn't want anything to do with that. You know, nice that we finally warmed up, too, for the dog walks, because it's been so cold across the area the last couple of days.